these turbines, and here we can see these turbines in the background. This is again Altamont Pass in California, and we are now getting closer to these turbines. All these turbines here on these mountain ranges, and they are rotating as the wind comes. So you can understand, when we were in UAE in Ras Al Khaimah and all these places, these towers, some of these towers are monopoles, some of them are lattice towers, and these are all 100 kilowatt turbines. And if this can work in California, it can work anywhere in the world.